Welcome to Mastering Solutions. We have another circular motion problem, and in this one we're talking about entrance and exit ramps for the freeways. They tell us that they're circular stretches of road. As we go around one at a constant speed, we'll have a constant acceleration. And so circular motion is different than linear motion because as we're going around the circle, our velocity is constantly changing direction, even though the speed is the same, so we'll have a constant acceleration still, because we're changing direction constantly. And then they ask us that if we drive through this entrance ramp and we're going a modest speed and our acceleration is 3 meters per second squared, what will the acceleration do if we double our speed? So before we start, let's write the formula for acceleration for circular motion, which of course is v squared over r. Looking at this, a and v squared are proportional to each other because we could rewrite it like this, right? We could say a over 1 is equal to v squared over r. So if the acceleration goes up, then v squared will also go up. But because it's squared, if we double the velocity, then it's going to quadruple the acceleration. So we can make it easy on ourselves and just say the radius is 1 for this. And let's plug in this, but first we'll isolate for v. So we'll multiply both sides of the equation by r. So r times acceleration is equal to v squared. Take the square root of both sides. And so v is equal to the square root of acceleration times the radius. So the reason we're doing this is we want to figure out what the speed was initially. And then we can double that and then plug it back into this equation here. So v is equal to 3. And we said 1 for the radius just to make it easy. So the square root of 3 is 1.73. So the initial velocity is 1.7. But now if we take that and multiply it by 2, so 3.464, when we plug that back into the equation up here, so the new acceleration will be equal to 3.464 divided by 1, and that's squared. 3.464 squared gives us 12. So our acceleration, as we talked about, quadrupled by doubling our speed. So conceptually, we already knew that that was what was going to be the case, but we showed mathematically that that is true, that if you double the speed because of the relationship of the square in this, it will quadruple the acceleration with a double speed.